This is Project Day. It's the culmination of their entire degree. So they get to show all of the talents, all of the information that they've learned over the last 3 or 4 years and package it in a project that's all their own. And they get to show this off to staff, fellow students and industrial partners. It's a good way of them meeting people who might offer them a job.
It's really important to have these industry leaders coming round and speaking to us about our projects, because it's great hearing their ideas on how our projects can be applied even further and also for job prospects in the future.
University of Portsmouth is critical to what we do at Paul, and it's important that we have access to the next generation of scientists.
I had someone from Dyson come in and he was wanting to implement my project into the Dyson Hoover. Having people from industry appreciate my project and wanting to implement it into their devices, it was really exciting and it made me very proud.
Taking on top talent is key to our future. We work in a highly technical industry, and so partnering with a university like Portsmouth is so important to get interns who have got a good knowledge and really want to grow in industry.
They've been really interested and really engaged. It's really inspiring having these industry leaders come around today.
There's a dialogue, there's an exchange, and hopefully it helps for the future.
It gives us a certain perspective of where we want to be when we're older, and that's the point that we want to get to. And by them coming round and showing interest in our work, it shows that, you know, we're sort of interested to get to that position.
It's always wonderful to see what our students can do. I'm always proud.